Racing just is started. Where is Rumble in front position? Madame Dixie. First to show quickness at the start. Moving up now on the outside. Zarbe says, Gio Conti Sabuhin comes next. Then followed by Major Credit. Empire Queen while Little Rock is the early trailer by about 10 lengths of the leader. And going along for the first turn, we have Madame Dixie. By our length and a half, Services in second. Sabuhin is racing in third. Then comes Major Credit, Gio Conti, Empire Queen, while Little Rock is still running at the tail of the field. Back to the leader, we have Madame Dixie by about 2 lengths. Sabuhin in second, Services, Major Credit now to take fourth. Then comes Gio Conti, Little Rock, while Empire Queen now running at the tail of the field. Last 400 meters of the race, we have Madame Dixie by about 3 lengths. And in second is Sabuhin, and in third now is Major Credit. Little Rock to take fourth as they swing for home. We have Madame Dixie now racing away by about 10 lengths over Sabuhin. Moving up down on the inside is Major Credit. Little Rock, last 50 meters, Jackie Kelvin Bete Abobo on number 4, Madame Dixie. Second is Major Credit, Little Rex Sabuhin.
4-2-3-1.
Mm-hmm.
Ganda tuloy ng forecast, 92.
Major Credit.